Shalom, everyone. This is Dr. Durrett with a scripture a day, Bible verse 6, a divine prescription, Isaiah 40 and 31. But they that wait upon Yahuwah shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run, not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. I love that verse as well. You know, every time I talk to you guys, I'm saying the same thing, that I love those verses because they have meant so much to me throughout the years. But I love these scriptures because the scripture said, but they that wait, wait means steadfast, serve him while you're waiting. The word wait means serve, to serve in this passage, serve in this moment, serve in the opportune time that you have. Serve him. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works and glorify the Father which is in heaven. Serve, wait on y'all right now in this moment. When you wait on him in your go through, wait up on y'all. And guess what's going to happen while you're waiting on him? He's going to renew your strength. You have to be expecting him to come through for you. You have to look for him to come through and hope in him. And when you do that, when you do so in all your troubles, you'll gain new strength and renew your power. Hallelujah. You're going to renew your power and your strength. And then what's going to happen right after that? He says that you're going to mount up with wings as eagles. You want to get up high above your circumstances, get up above your situations, and be able to look out and see many things that the Most High is getting ready to do for you. So he's going to mount you up again. He's going to build you up again and give you the strength to stand and overcome. And guess what's going to happen after that? You're going to run and not be weary. You're going to be able to run again. You're going to be able to take off and do things that you thought you couldn't do again. You're going to be able to serve with vigor, with enthusiasm. He's going to revive you again, and give you strength to continue to move forward. So you're going to be able to run and not be weary, and you're going to walk and not faint or grow tired or faint in the midst of your trouble. You're going to be able to continue to walk with y'all, continue to serve him. Why? Because you waited on him while you was in trouble. You trusted him with all your heart. You lean not to your own understanding. In all your ways, you acknowledge him, and guess what he did? He directed your path. I want you to be encouraged in Yahuwah, and we give him praise, honor, and glory in Yahushua's name. Hallelujah, so be it.